And sounding fantastic as well. Was that better than pulling pints?
Yes, it was.
Emma, are you happy with that?
Yeah, I'm really happy with it. It's totally different being up here with the atmosphere. It just adds to it. It's absolutely brilliant. Loved it.
But straight over to you, Mr. Breslin. What did you think?
That particular song has a lot of licks in it, a lot of riffs, and you got them 90% of the time really, really well, and then you lost control on a few of them. But not in saying that, you both got two top-class pop voices as well.
Okay, thanks for that. D.O.R., what did you think?
I think well done, girls. That was very nice. But I agree with Brezzy on the too many notes. Like, so many notes in there. Like, why do you need so many? Maybe if you kind of have them in places and just do what you can do instead of trying to be overly ambitious.
All right, Cian?
You know, there was a few moments where you both had pitchy moments, but it's kind of irrelevant. There's definitely a bit of potential for me in one of you girls. I'm not going to say which because I think I don't want to... I'll let you media. Make that decision and you know, if Jamila doesn't pick the one that I like, I might be tempted to hit my little button over here.
Jamila and Courtney, what did you think? Let's hear you.
Both of you are show-offs and I like that. I'm a show-off too, and you were fantastic. I'm so proud of you.
No, I just... Well done. For starters, well done, because I know you're both really, really worried about it, but... You gave it all you could, you gave it your best, and I think you showcased that, and hopefully, maybe you will still.
Maybe.
Maybe you will.
All right, before we start talking about stealing or any such thing, we need you guys to make a decision, particularly you, Jamila. Is it going to be Remy or is it going to be Emma? And I need your decision now.
of all, I want to say I 100% believe in the both of you, but obviously I have to pick one of you, and the person I'm picking, I just see something a bit more unique with this person, and this is horrible. Yeah. Okay, the person that I'm going to take through to the live shows with me is Remy.
Remy, congratulations, darling. Congratulations. Remy is through to live shows representing Team Chameleon.